this morning in the U13 PlayStation FC Small Schools Cup. And your team's Royal Russell School! And Bowland High School! There's always a drum, there's always somebody here amazing work. We'll have kickoff for you here at the Hawthorns in just under 15 minutes' time. Remember, if you know anyone that couldn't be here today, we'll have full match commentary for you as well. Every tackle, every pass, every goal here at the PlayStation Schools Cup 2022 between your two sides, Royal Russell School and Bowland High School. Thank you. Bowland, are you ready to welcome two teams in the under 13 PlayStation FC Small Schools Cup National Final? School at one, Luke Pritchard, at two, Evan Newman, at three, more, at four, Zach Brennan, at five, it's Harry Bus, at seven, Joe Kennedy, at eight, Dylan DeGale, at nine, Charles Hayden Dean Carmenares, at 10, Charlie Holland.
And it's a very good morning from me, Johnny Bryan. Welcome to the Hall of Horns, the home of West Bromwich Albion, for the fourth and final day of the ESFA PlayStation FC Scores Cup Finals for 2000. I'm 22, we start bright and early with this first tie, the first of five we have for you today, the under-13s PlayStation FC Small Scores Cup National Final between Bowland High School and the Royal Russell School. So both sides, let's run you through the starting 11s for each. Bowland High School, Reese Kershaw in goal, James McGee, Isaac Sharp, Tom Dowson, Oscar Byrne, Jaden Place, Jake Brady, Tom Molyneux, Archie Devine, Daniel Murdoch and William Rhodes in the starting 11 for Bowland High School. And the Royal Russell School start in 11. Luke Pritchard, Evan Newman, Stanley Moore, Zach Brennan, the captain, Tom Gibbs, Harry Dawes, Joe Kennedy, Dylan DeGale, Charles Hayden, De Cabaneres, Charlie Holland and Harvey Wright. And here are the substitutions. For both sides. There they are. So both sides with a set of 16 for this opening tie. 35 minutes each way we'll be playing. And if there is a tie after regulation play, no extra time. We go straight to the loftiest spot kicks. Man in the middle is Ian McGuinness. Ably assisted by Harley Hetherington and Martin Chilver. We had a few tight-knit affairs yesterday. A couple of penalty shootouts. But a lot of drama. Let's see if we're in for the same again today. Daniel Moorcock gets us underway. Going back to Tom Dowson. And already, Royal Russell School wasting little time and they're already could be in here. Pressure on Isaac Sharp to clear. He doesn't. To Dylan DeGale. DeGale couldn't find his man, but it's good opening endeavour this from Royal Russell School. Charlie Holland. Holland, good cross. Header forward, and it's going into the arms of Reese Kershaw in the Bowland High School goal. Reese sending it downfield. On into a burgundy shirt. James McGee's there to pick up. Bound to William Rhodes. Oscar Byrne. He's done DeGale. DeGale, eyeing up to space. This Kershaw taking tips from Allison of Liverpool. Playing as a sweeper keeper. Sharp with the throw. Dowson. That's his keeper. Been a good crowd in this morning as well. Plenty of fans arriving up here to the Midlands. And then a good voice as well. Yes, in fact, we have a number of fans. It's one of the most spectated matches we've seen so far this week. Still trying to get forward. Oscar Byrne with the interception. Jack Brennan. Dundee Gale wants it to his feet and gets it to his feet. Looking for an option. Doesn't get one. Asking for the ball again. For Aaron Newman to send forward. Tom Dowson clears. Off the head of Harry Dawes. This is Harvey Wright Phillips. Charlie Holland, Wright Phillips is offside. It's a very one-sided affair. This opening part, the Royal Russell School started the better. So much more impetus in this first few minutes. Charlie Holland. Looking it forward. Holland. Trying to put Oscar Byrne under pressure and does so. Holland into the box. Trying to cut it back. He had three targets swaying forward, but he missed on that occasion. And Zach Brennan. The ball was a score. With that interception. Wasting a little time. Tom Molyneux. Molyneux nudging this forward. Newman. Inside to DeGale. Excellent first time pass. This to Joe Kennedy. Kennedy. Under pressure from Isaac Sharp. Wins the first corner of the game. And a reminder, you get to choose the player of the match. There'll be four nominees being put up on the At Schools Football Twitter page around about 15 minutes towards the end of the match. And you'll get the chance to put the winner, and the winner will receive a nice memento, a silver salver, and also some vouchers from our sponsors, PlayStation. I'll give you a reminder of that during the second half, and the four players, two from each side, will have the opportunity to win that Player of the Match award, and you will pick the winner. So if you haven't already, follow At Schools Football on Twitter. In the meantime, Charlie DeGale misses the offload. Zach Brennan, the captain now, gives it back to DeGale. DeGale seeking the pass to Cabaneres. Back inside to Charlie Holland. Holland with the shot, and Holland with the goal. Charlie Holland of Royal Russell School opens the scoring here at the Hawthorns. It's been very one-sided in this first 5 minutes. No more than deserved. Even the keeper, Luke Richards, coming up to celebrate. He doesn't have a long way back to the goal. Even the referee shouted at him and said, get back in your goal, son. But well done, Charlie Holland. Let's all look. Holland finding the space, first time shot. Keeper wrong-footed, back of the net, 1-0. So an attacking platform trying to be set up here for Bowland High School. Right Phillips takes it on his chest. And off to the races once more. Into the Bowland High School half. Trying to set up a second. Ball comes loose, keeps in his gun right and does so. Very confident keeping there from Bruce Kershaw. Brennan into the box. No notice defending there from Isaac Sharp. Holland, first time shot again. Goal, goal, goal from the shot from Harry Dawes. Picked up at the back post by Zach Brennan. 2-0, Royal Russell School. Having a parade right now at the Hawthorns. To see this one again. Harry Dawes, was it a shot? Was it a cross? Regardless, it's 2-0. Keeper wrong footed. I think he would have got there. It's Zach Brennan making sure. Rhodes, great pass to find James McGee. McGee with the cross, plenty of them there. Opportunity close strikes, and in, oh, what a save! I think it just hit the post. Jay Brady with the follow-up. Well, this is the first attacking opportunity we've seen from Bowland High School. At the other end, Joe Kennedy to Cabaneras. Archie Devine. Side flag is raised, the referee hasn't spotted it. But it's definitely needed. To just a late pass, still with the team in white. Nice little rub throw for James McGee, and he wins a free kick for his troubles. What a great ball that is by Phillips. Holland Gibbs McGee. Flags up a little bit offside. Anyway. So attacking platform here for Bowland High School. A bit down the end of it though. Charlie Holland. Looking to chase. Needs an option. And uses one. Dylan De Gea. Well, we have no ball boys here at the Hawthorns, so everybody's going to have to fish their own balls out. Thank you. Newman. Brennan. Holland, first goal score. Excellent tackle. De Gale. Cross down to Evan Newman. Newman. Gives it Joe Kennedy. Kennedy, lovely little spin. Tom Dowson, the Bowland captain, puts it out of play for safety. Good tackle again from Dyson to stop the danger. And this is a nice little bit of skill from Joe Kennedy. Holland. Tries to offload to Harvey Wright-Phillips. Wright-Phillips looking for Stanley Moore with the back heel. Didn't happen on this occasion, but there is White Church coming forward here. James McGee trying to seek out Daniel Moorcock. Isaac Sharp putting his body on the line. It is Royal Russell School who win the free kick. 15 to go in this first half. De Gale. Zach Brennan. Tom Gibbs. Brennan, the captain. Long looping pass to Joe Kennedy. Kennedy takes the first time. Runs to his right-hand side, doesn't use him, instead goes in the field. The pass wasn't on, it was the Hollywood pass that wasn't there. Dowson. Trying to use his strength to get forward. Instead finds Wright Phillips. Holland with the orange boots. Kennedy in midfield. Evan Newman's asking for it on the right-hand side. Newman back inside to Kennedy. Kennedy, Holland with a little bit of room. Holland tries to get the shot away. Said number 9, Arthur Devine, looks to clear. Only as far as Zach Brennan. Isaac Sharp now trying to ask to send it forward as Moorcock chases. Trying to put Tom Gibbs under some pressure. Holland. Craigie. Seeing it out of play. Mike Phillips. Dawson. Offside. Brady. Newman. Brennan. Charles De Gea to Cavanaugh going down. But he's okay, he's up on the... Molcop turning to Will Rhodes, come chase this. De Gea, Holland, De Gea, Tom Dawson trying to eliminate the threat. By Phillips, Holland. Fouled there by Tom Maloney. Gale. opportunity knocks once again for the third, and just wide. Space open up. Brennan. Divine it from very much one way traffic, this for the Royal Russell School. We've had it much the wrong way in this first half. Just that one chance to of notes where Bowland High School hit the post. And they were lots trying to regroup in the second half, which is a few moments away from the break. And they'll look to try and make sure they don't concede a third. Holland. Mike Phillips. Good tackle from Dowson. Minutes to go in this first half. Chase on once more, and another excellent tackle from Dowson, who's continued to stop the threat to keep this game to only two. Newman commits the foul on Archie Devine. Distance, an ambitious one at that, from James McGee. Will Rhodes, a heavy touch. Up. Holland. Green up. Well, Royal Russell School looking to put this game to bed before half time. Charlie Holland with a double on the day. Well taken goal from the Royal Russell number 10. Great first touch. Plenty of room to get the shot away with just Kershaw to beat. 3-0 in field. The way this game has gone so far. In a sense, they could have more as well. There's an opportunity there for Bowland High School. They've got half time, only two down, no chance to regroup, but in a sense, this game has just gone out of their reach. Joe Kennedy. Holland looking for the hat-trick. Mocock. Our referee blows exactly on 35 minutes. Excellent start for the Royal Russell School in this first half. Bowland High School are going to need the break to regroup and reset to try and go again, to try and get back into this tie. Two goals from Charlie Holland, one from the captain Zach Brennan, means at the break, Bowland High School 0, the Royal Russell School 3. So let's have a look at what we've seen so far. First goal, Charlie Holland. Scorer of the first, just outside the box. Well taken from the Royal Russell School number 10. Second goal, was there a hint of offside? Maybe. Harry Dawes with the cross. But it was Zach Brennan, the captain, making sure. One chance for Bowland High School. Where they've had some endeavour, a little bit of confusion, and the post saving Jake Brady. maybe that little bit of a deflection from Evan Newman there as well. And the final goal of the half, Charlie Holland, great first touch. A true striker's finish. So that's where we are at the break. At half time. Here at this ESFA PlayStation FC Schools Cup Finals Day. First match of five. Half time break. It's Bowland High School 0. The Royal Russell School 3. Thank you. Well, both sides ready and ready to go, but our match officials aren't. They seem to be enjoying their half-time cup of tea. To score three goals to the good. Holland. Mike Phillips. De Gale. Holland for the hat-trick. De Gale back inside. But the offside flag raised on the far side. Still a 3-0. Well, good bit of skill from De Gale. Trying in the second movement. And then Moorcock trying to chase. Defending there from Tom Gibbs. Place. McGee. And he went over. Mike Phillips. De Gale. Holland to his left hand side. Instead goes the other way. and might be able to use number 14 Tom Scales. Hond on the hat trick, good defending. Newman, Brennan, all roads run for the first time pass. Yet to crack the code. Scales, Holland, straight into the goalkeeper Kershaw. Phillips. Substitution being made. Seeking to make an impact. Harvey Mike Phillips. James McGee. Evan Newman. Newman. Shot coming in from Zach Brennan. That's why. to Gale. Oscar Byrne. Holland. McGee. De Gea. Good save. Newman. Scout. Rhodes. Brings a touch by Spriggs. Oh.
Rhodes.
That seems to wake up the crowd below. Two excellent saves from Morland in the goal. Connor coming in. Close to Wallaby. Holland clears. Picked up by McGee. Save, wasn't it? Two great saves, in fact. Tiki Roy wants to score with a clean sheet. Coming onto the field. Under pressure from Dowsey. Austin Jenkins. So we've got 15 minutes to go. There'll be a poll on Twitter at Schools Football for your player of the match. That'll be up very shortly. I'll give you confirmation when that is. In the meantime, Arthur Leake's on the run. Side. Holland, seeking a third, seeking the hat-trick, still will get the hat-trick, he will get the hat-trick. Game over, with 15 minutes to go. Charlie Holland has got three on the day, and Royal Russell School 4 goals to the good. And before the restart, I can tell you the poll is now open. And I think Charlie Holland's injured himself in the celebrations. Charlie Holland will be walking off the pitch. The poll is live. If you want to vote for your player of the match, your nominations are James McGee of Bowland High School, Tom Dowson of Bowland High School, Dylan DeGale of Royal Russell School, and Charlie Holland of Royal Russell School. You've got 13 minutes until the end of the match to get your nominations in, and the winning player will receive a silver salver memento and some vouchers from our sponsors, PlayStation. At Schools Football on Twitter is how the votes. Charlie Holland leaving the pitch after scoring that hat-trick. And Stanley Potter will take his place. Into the final 10 minutes.
Brady. Sharp. Newman. Well, here's the goal once again from Charlie Holland. His third of the game, and no doubt we'll be taking the match ball home with him if he asks our referee politely. Good save. Kershaw. Newman running after to collect. Shot coming in from Brennan. The top of the bar. Reminder at Schools Football on Twitter to your pick your player of the match: James McGee, Tom Dowson, Dylan DeGale, or Charlie Holland. You've got 8 minutes to get your vote in. The winner receives a nice little prize from PlayStation and a nice little memento from the ESFA as well. Chance strikes, and it's a post for William Rhodes. Well, you know it's not your day when you hit the post three times today at Bowland High School Hart. Wasn't power on the shot, but the shot was near accurate. It had more than beaten the goal. Just as well as a side netting from the corner. He's still 4-0 ahead for the Royal Russell score. Wide the goal. Yeah. De Gale from distance. So 5 minutes to go. Five minutes left in this tie. Five more minutes for you to get your votes in for player of the match. I remind you of the nominees. Plenty of you have put your votes in so far for James McGee, Tom Dowson, Dylan De Gale and Charlie Holland. A tale of defending and a tale of attacking for the nominees. McGee and Dowson have been excellent in defence for Bowland High School, and De Gale and Holland have been excellent in attack for Royal Russell School. Chance here for Bowland High School to create a platform to try and pick up a consolation. It's being played, right, Phillips. Four on four with the block. Rhodes. This is Fraser Wright. Austin Jenkins. A little bit of space to work with. Chips it forward. And straight into the arms. And rolling in the goal. 2 minutes to go. Last minute to get your votes in as well if you want to vote on the player of the match. A poll shuts in about a minute or so. McGee, Dowson, De Gale or Holland are your choices. And the poll is very tight from what I've been hearing. At Schools Football on Twitter is if you want to get your vote in. As we approach the dying embers of this game, can they pick up a consolation in Bowland High School? Not on this particular attack. So into the final moments, can Bowland High School pick up a consolation before we handle the back as we approach. Stoppage time. Sam Madden and Matty Flint are onto the field. Still running, still going. He might go himself. He's going to have a shot from distance and wide of the post. And there we have it. Congratulations to Royal Russell School. They are the winners of the under-13s PlayStation FC Small Schools Cup Final. They have defeated Bowland High School by 4-0. A goal from Zach Brennan and a hat-trick from Charlie Holland. The difference in this first of 5 finals we have for you today. First goal, Charlie Holland. I think there's a team that lost, what was it, 5-6, something like that. Second goal. Maybe a hint of offside there for Zach Brennan, but he's on the score sheet nonetheless after this cross from Hanny Dawes, which you'd sense has actually gone within anyway. But Brennan made sure. Chances Bowland High School had. One of the few times they hit the post as well. This is a well-taken goal from Charlie Holland. Great first touch. Striker's finish. Two great saves there from Moreland. this is the third goal from Charlie Holland. Finishes. Fourth goal and final goal for Royal Russell School as the presentation is about to be made down below. Charlie Holland, the player of the match, and the hat-trick hero for Royal Russell School. School collecting the gold medals after taking this under 13th PlayStation SC Small Schools Cup National Final. Russell School, many, many congratulations to you. Under 13's PlayStation FC Small Schools Cup National winner, final winners. And it is Zach Brennan. We will collect the trophy. now the chance to celebrate. One down, four to go here at the Hawthorns. Coming up next, the under 14 PlayStation FC Schools Cup National Final. Beach and Cliff School against Colney Grange Grammar School. That kicks off at 11:30. So time to get some refreshments, and I'll see you then.
You've reached the Hawthorns here in the final, but it just wasn't meant to be today.
No, it wasn't meant to be. I mean, first and foremost, got to congratulate Roy Russell. Thoroughly deserved the win. Outstanding side. I mean, we knew before the game that they were a school with pedigree. Got a good experienced coach, and obviously plays a little bit himself as well. We knew what we were up against today, but my boys have done me absolutely proud. And for the first time in our history to get to a final like this, and perform like they did, I couldn't be any prouder. And everyone back home, people who've travelled down, just an absolutely fantastic support for us. Boys have been outstanding, so proud of them.
Absolutely. I mean, you saw it on the pitch, they really didn't give up until that final minute or so. They were there throughout the whole 90 minutes.
Absolutely. I mean, you can see the quality that the other team possessed. The lad who's bagged an attic, an unbelievable player. I'm sure he's got a big future in the game, as a number of the lads will. And I'd like to say the same about some of our boys. Just one or two little things didn't go our way. See when we hit the post, and those little differences alongside a bit of quality from the other side, the difference between winning and losing on the day, and that's unfortunately what it was. But an outstanding performance, and I couldn't be prouder.
It's such a long season and crowned with a huge achievement even reaching here. The fans were behind you the whole way as well. I mean, just give us a final few words.
Again, I couldn't say any more than how proud we are. We're such a small school, first time in our history, hopefully not the last, but to get this far, it's been an incredible achievement, and my boys need to keep their heads held high. It's exactly what I said to them at the end. There's absolutely no shame in that performance today, no shame at all.
I'm sure we'll see you again one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Bowland High School. So I'm here with Coach Fabio, and what a performance it was in that final. A very professional performance from some of your players.
Yeah, the boys done brilliant. They played some good stuff, moved the ball really quick, and created a lot of chances, and we scored some good goals as well. The boys have been superb this season, and it's nothing short of what they deserve. The football out there, they showed fantastic support as well. I could not ask for anything more, and I could not be more proud of the boys, and I'm sure they will be the same as well.
Absolutely, a long, old season. It's crowned with this winning achievement here. You must be so proud.
Yeah, because we actually finished our season a few weeks ago, so it was fantastic to have this. And thank you to ESFA and PlayStation, because they put on a great show here. So I'm sure the boys enjoyed it, and commiserations to Bowland High, who I generally thought was a good side as well, and they competed really well. So thank you to everyone.
Well, the support's been incredible. I'll let you go and celebrate with your players and with the fans one more time. Let's hear it for Royal Russell. And we still have plenty more on the way on the final day here at the PlayStation FC Schools Cup 2022. Don't go anywhere and stay live with us on the SFA TV. So we've had our first final of the day. Still so much more to come as well, including next your under 14 at PlayStation FC Schools Cup National Final, Beeching Cliff School and Colday Grange Grammar School. Kick off in just under half hour's time here at the Hawthorns.